what appears to be a complete collapse surrounding the entire area.
Where are we supposed to go from here? Because we are basically stuck on foot.
Come on, David.